Hey yo together and welcome back to the Legacy of the Void, StarCraft 2 Legacy of the Void campaign playthrough. Maybe next time I will get the intro done right. I think we start at the solar core again and talk to everybody, and then we will set course to our next destination.
I have been analyzing the purifier bodies en masse. Their systems function more effectively when in proximity to each other. Outlying protocols can be offloaded to unoccupied cores.
What does any of that mean, Karax?
Their data web was designed to replicate the sense of the Kala. They are connected to each other.
Interesting.
Yes, however, it is a synthetic representation. There is no emotional wave.
The engineers who built them could not imagine how they could ever be seen as Protoss without the light of the Kala. If only our ancestors could see us now. We have achieved an incredible feat, friend Phoenix.
Phoenix, I have been thinking more upon that name. It is the moniker of another. I do not believe I should use it any longer. I am not he.
Phoenix was the bravest warrior I have ever known. He faced terrible odds and emerged victorious. Slayed enemies the likes of which most cannot even comprehend. And yet, you have proven to be of equal bravery. He would have been honored that a warrior such as you bore his name. And so am I.
Your words honor me, Hierarch. But one day, I must find my own path and my own name.
Okay, yeah, I think that's true as well. I could go for the solar bombardment if I give up either the reconstruction beam or Phoenix or the orbital assimilator as well as the temporal field. But those two abilities are so good. And yes, the solar bombardment is nice. The target area for 15 seconds, 200 random shots that deal a lot of damage. That's good, but I don't know. I think it's also difficult to choose between Time Stop and the Purifier Beam. But I think Time Stop is just way better. The Reconstruction Beam is useful. But I don't know. Maybe like that Guardian Shell and the Solar Bombardment? It's very powerful, I know that. Combining it with Phoenix is super strong. The reconstruction beam. Maybe I can go with the Guardian Shell. And then. Yeah, Guardian Shell. And instead of the reconstruction beam, I just produce some carrier. That could work. I try it. I try it like that.
The War Council awaits you, Hierarch.
Okay, let's see. What do we
have? These purifiers have joined our army, Hierarch. It seems they are willing to serve you. For now.
Oh!
I answer the call.
Okay, what's that?
The skies await.
I answer the call.
Phases out to prevent incoming damage. It's bonus damage to lightning. Okay. Phases out after taking damage. Okay.
The skies await.
I answer the call.
Okay, I think I go with them. High Templar, of course. Arbiter, Carrier. Colossus, so it looks good.
Rohana, before you freed yourself from the Kala's grip, did you see anything else?
Yes, I saw Amon's end. As the Firstborn created the Kala, the Zelnaga were disturbed from their slumber. They felt an absence within the void itself. They discovered Amon and his followers at Xeris, and a war among the gods erupted. Amon, unleashed the swarm.
And the swarm consumed the Zelnaga.
Only a fraction remained within Ulnar. In the final confrontation, Amon was felled, but he was not defeated. He returned to the void, twisting it with his hatred. His servant, Narud, machinated for eons, seeking a body to sustain his master.
The hybrid.
A stepping stone towards the host body he now forges upon Ire. His plan is almost complete.
We are still here, Rohanna. And he can be defeated again.
Yep, he definitely can.
Are we finished wasting time? Or are there more pointless errands to attend to before we strike at Amon?
The purifiers will be a useful addition to our forces. I would hardly call this an errand.
Yes, but as we already discussed, you chose to give them freedom, hoping that they will do as you command.
Do not presume to lecture me about my decisions, Tal Darim.
But I so enjoy our exchanges.
Yeah, you definitely do. Okay.
So many lost. So much destruction. But there is a glimmer of hope. We will destroy Amon's host body and cast him from the Kala. The Templar shall make our final stand. For Ire.
For Ire. Let's do this. Protoss! Woo!
Brothers, sisters, the time has come for our attack.
Oh well, this is truly a miracle.
Rohanna has used her connection to the Kala to reveal Amon's plan. He forges a hybrid body to indwell, and exists within it and the Kala. But he remains vulnerable until this form is complete. He must call upon the Golden Armada for defense.
There is still a way to prevent them from warping to Ire, by dismantling Warp Network's power structures.
That would grant us the time we need to destroy Amon's hybrid form. Clever.
Once he only has the Templar to inhabit, we unleash the Keystone, removing Amon from the Kala.
It will not contain him for long.
No, but long enough for our people to sever their connection to the Kala and thrust him back into the void.
His optimism is dangerous. We could destroy them all from orbit. And not waste such time.
How dare you suggest the destruction of our people?
I will not accept that, Alarak. What we face is a true horror, but we must endure it. Ready yourselves. The final confrontation is upon us, and we will meet it head on.
Yeah, I think so too. We shouldn't just go the easy way. More conversations! Woo!
The Keystone is reacting to void energies on the surface of Ire. But this scale... it can only be...
Amon. How long until the Keystone is ready?
I do not know. It has only been used like this once before. The Keystone shows clear evidence of tampering. Likely by this Narud creature mentioned in the Terran Engineer Swan's report. It was adapted to drain the void energies within Kerrigan and store them until they could be redistributed to revive Amon. The foundation is there, but it was never intended to house the full energies of a Zelnaga.
You will find a way, Kerax. If there is one thing I have learned, you will not rest until you have found your result. I have faith in that.
Thank you, Hierarch. But this will prove difficult. The Keystone was intended to be a vessel. Not a prison.
Nah, you will get
there. I have such tangible memories of Ire. I can still feel the warm breezes of Aldera, its hot sunlight filling my every pore.
The Praetor Council took me to Aldera as a youngling too. It is there where I ignited my first Psyblade.
Phoenix as well. It was the proudest moment of his life. He felt such purpose, such surety of his existence. I look forward to seeing this place he so loved for the first time.
Those memories you hold, they are of another place. That world is no more.
Then we shall build a better one on top of it.
Okay. Sounds good to me.
The psionic matrix was first sparked 3,000 years ago. It is strange. Such a joyous event, and I only know of it from what has been recorded in history. I do not feel the memory. I cannot tell you of the joy that Protoss felt as the first pulse charged the Psi Matrix, or the rush of thoughts that cascaded through the Kala and the minds of the proud Kalai.
And yet, we know all that we need to about these times, Rohana.
Yes. You must understand, though. To have so little of experience to recall it, my account is capable of flaws, of imperfection.
Perhaps this is how our histories should be viewed after all, without certainty, only seen through the era one lives in.
Ire. Some of my people are seeing it for the first time. They were born on Shakuris and have only heard tales of our homeland.
They will see much more of it, now that the power of the Keystone is within our grasp. Zeratul spoke truly. It has ushered us unto hope.
Yes, though not as we initially suspected.
Still, his tireless devotion brought us this chance. I will forever honor him for that.
As shall I.
Okay.
Your people are lost, Artanis. I know you desire to save them, but it will not be done. Our focus should be on Amon's destruction alone.
By destroying Amon's body, then liberating my people from the Kala, he will be thrust back into the void. It is a victory we can achieve.
It is a folly and a risk we do not need to incur. We should eradicate the Protoss, burn the entire world and all on it.
No, Alarak. If we may save my people, it will be done. Do not defy me on this.
Of course, I only counsel wisdom. If you do not wish to hear it, I will say no more.
Okay. Okay, so I think we will start the mission right away. Okay. So let's begin.
The Psi Matrix's power structures are accessible from three locations across Ire. We must divide our forces to destroy them. I shall coordinate you and your executor's efforts from aboard the Spear of Adun. We can begin as soon as you are ready, Hierarch.
Okay, so three different locations we need to attack, so we need to split forces. We have to fight Zerg and hybrids. Okay. Okay, but we got the solar bombardment and Phoenix. The time zone fields. And the vital damage preventing from death thing, the psionic shell or however it was called. Okay. I don't think I can go for carrier in this mission. I'm not quite sure. We will see. I mean, composition of carrier, archons, colossus, and some salads might be very powerful, especially when I get some High Templar for storm healing, but we will see. It's a lot of money I need, and...
The psionic matrix is the beating heart of Ire, formed from a lattice of Kedaran crystals embedded within the planet's crust.
Wow.
Its power structures can only be accessed from three points. If we destroy them, it should disable the warp network.
Okay.
I will send three forces. We shall destroy the Matrix before Amon can recall the Golden Armada to Ire.
Wait, is this... Okay.
Vorazum, Alarak, you must enter the Citadel of the Executor to reach the first power structure. But the city has been infested.
No matter. We shall purge Antioch of the Zerg.
Even if I must do it myself. Do not waste my time.
That's
we must
cool.
Form a plan.
Of course I am needed.
So we have the deadly charge.
So these are the Zerg who defeated you. Pitiful. They too shall fall before my power. State your request. Tell me, how did you lose Ire to these animals? Did they heap up and chew apart your starships?
The Zerg were once the greatest threat my people faced. Only a fool would underestimate them.
Well then, I will bow to your experience as the fool. Speak now.
I think that's looking quite okay.
So goes the chain of ascension.
So I just need to make sure that I kill the Overseer.
So
yes.
So Vorosun can go in and kill everything else.
Address the High Lord as I desire.
Nasperu Sador.
Speak.
What is your will?
Okay, so that was the easy way.
I hesitate to think what you would do without me.
You are about to find out. This gate is sealed from the other side, and I shall move through the shadows to open it. Our few overseers. They can detect my presence. Better to avoid them. The enemy will never see me.
Yeah, it's okay.
We stand with our allies. Nuraz Gulio. And Aradine Shakuris.
Gotcha. So as long as they are not moving,
our future is
I can
live
there. Oh! But okay, cool.
It is my honor.
Oh, I see.
Okay.
Alright, just wait.
Nuraz Gulio.
So.
Are you dumb yet? Or do I need to keep slaughtering the Zerg here?
There! The gate has been opened.
Finally. Now let us continue. The chain of ascension.
Oh, that's risky! That's risky!
I will speak.
Woo! That was risky. Does he heal? Alaric heals life and restores shields when nearby by Lotin was slain.
Yes.
Permanently cloaked. Shield regeneration rate straight increased while it was undetected. Okay.
State your request as I desire.
There is little time.
Of course I am needed. As I will it.
Okay, and he has the deadly charge.
Yes.
I wanna kill that overseer.
How shall
you require counsel?
Whoa.
You address the High Lord.
Nasperu Sador.
State your request.
I like the destruction rate, it's very strong.
I desire.
And the good thing is with it I can kill.
So shall it be.
I can kill the Overseer, and then Vorosun can go in and just slay everything else.
As I will it.
We must form a plan. It is my honor.
My blades have met the enemy.
I walk the shadow.
Speak.
Yes. And Arudin.
You address them.
We must form a plan.
What?
What is your will?
So there is no overseer as well. So Alaric should be fine.
And Aradine Shakura.
State your request. How
that looks good so far. So far that's quite easy.
You require counsel.
You address the High.
So I need Alaric to kill the overseer.
As I desire.
There has to be another. Another knight is born somewhere.
Yes.
Speak now. Oh, I agree with this choice.
I'm okay. It's
so
looking good for me, I would say.
You require.
So now we can go in. Shouldn't be any problem. Let's have a. Oh, okay. Okay.
How shall you serve? My blades have met the enemy.
Well, I don't know.
It's
not looking too good here.
As I desire.
What is your will?
How shall you serve?
You require counsel.
Oopsie.
Do not wait.
There is little.
State your request.
I need somehow to get through that to kill the overseer.
So shall it be.
But I just don't get it.
What is your
speak now? As I will it.
Maybe now I get a grip on it.
What? How shall we
serve? Yeah, slowly but surely. I mean, it takes time. It's not most optimal, but I want to assure that I don't die because of stupidness.
Yes.
You address the High.
You require.
Of course I am needed.
Master.
Speak.
Uh-oh.
I agree with this choice.
That was so close.
There is little time.
Of course I am needed.
That was so close, man.
Our path is barred. It seems I must infiltrate the enemy's forces and unseal the way forward.
That's difficult.
Those mutalisks are swarming en masse. I would do my best to remain undetected if I were you.
We stand with our allies. And Aradine Shakuris.
Oh no! Ah, okay, that's
Naraz
bad.
Gulio.
I don't think I got the time. Let's see how they move. Yeah, I need.
Okay. Our future is the Daylong.
I wait now.
And Aradine Shakuris.
Okay, as soon as I can, blink up there.
There is much to be
done. Avoid.
It is my honor.
That's nice. Okay.
We
and just rush through it. I got it. Okay, that's good.
You address the heart.
Woo! Sneaky.
We have nearly reached the power structure. Press forward, High Lord.
Oh.
Orders from you.
There is little time.
You address them.
Oh, they are powerful, man.
Oh, I agree with
you. OP.
What is your will?
Speak.
Yes?
State your request.
I don't like
as
those swarmholes, desire.
As
Nasperu Sadar.
Okay.
What?
But I can't
so
get through it.
The chain of ascension.
I just need to make sure
you
are allowed to attack. Just make sure. Oh, wait.
Do not waste my time.
Yeah.
So
now we can kill everyone.
Stand
here.
With our ally.
What?
And that's it.
So shall it be.
Carefully.
As
slowly.
Nasperu Sadar.
Slash.
Of course I am not in blades. I met the enemy.
The problem is Vorosun is injured already. And I think that's some kind of arena. And that can be. Oh god. But what? Doesn't help?
The inner chamber is completely sealed. My stealth will not avail us here.
Then let us try a more direct approach. Guard me while I prepare. The Zerg will surely sense my growing power.
No. I really don't like that.
You address them.
You require counsel. I walk the shadow path.
I should disable the auto cast.
Yes. We stand with our allies. It is my honor.
Okay.
And
the good thing is he recovers. He recovers health.
Keep the Zerg off me or we perish.
I tried it. It's not that easy. How long? Okay, got it. Woo! I got it. Show me your power, LOS. Sure, why not? Sure.
Unbelievable. You didn't just blast open the door.
Both the Zerg and a power structure will trouble us no more. Contact the others and tell them of the victory I have brought you.
Rohana, Alarak and I have destroyed the power structure. Alert the next team that they may begin.
Okay, so what do we get now? Oh.
Karax, Phoenix, the loss of the first power structure has not gone unnoticed. Hybrid have convened to defend the area.
Good. They shall suffer the full extent of my wrath.
No, that's
all
not good.
All in good time, friend Phoenix. The Hybrid are a powerful foe. And if we're going to face them, we will need support. I've spent quite some time studying void energy. I should be able to reclaim robotic units and structures from Amon.
Then let us assemble our army so the hybrid may fall before it.
Okay, so Kerix is no fighter. Rock. Reclamation.
It will be.
These are our tools.
An immortal? I cannot free the pilot from Amon's grasp, but I should be able to take control of it. I am not detecting any robotic units ahead. I suppose now would be a good time to phase in some photon cannons. Fire will be restored.
What would you ask of me? Laku a fall ire. The Psi Matrix will fall.
So it lasts for 30 seconds. That's not bad. Thunderous charge.
The power structure lies ahead, but the temple grounds Rovine? Are vast.
Shield.
Centuries, immortals, colossi, reavers. We should reclaim as many as possible before proceeding.
I concur.
Okay,
the
yeah,
matrix will
let's
fall.
See. What's here?
Progress.
I hear you. We are united. Hierarch. Laku of
can I get a sentry?
Purpose.
Yes, I can.
What may I?
A facesmith is always prepared.
Let me get all
I can reclaim the gateway and robotics facility in this area.
Cool.
We then supplement our forces with the units of our choosing. A clever plan.
Wait,
purpose
can I?
Guides us.
Oh, okay. So, first off, I get a cannon here
progress
myself.
Progress is made by the bold.
So I can get a lot of cannons here.
In turn, what we do? Laku of
at least two.
Higher.
Then
the
I claim that one, and we go in, and then I claim
progress
that immortal and rescue it.
I will find the solution.
The
what may I
look? I'm curious, Phase Smith. Could you take control of me?
If your systems were compromised by Amon, yes, I believe I could purify them.
This
guides us.
Okay. I don't think Phoenix liked that idea, but whatever. What?
Yes, Hierarch.
Ah, there we go. I think I go with that.
To serve.
For now, just wow. That's fast. Oh, Master Face Smith. Okay.
It will be.
Yeah. So I think I'm okay.
Templar.
No wait, you're that and you're
yes,
that.
Hierarch. Okay. My ex.
What may I resolve?
I will find the solution.
Uh-oh.
I hunger.
You don't need to recharge Phoenix.
I hear you.
You got the ability.
Laku a fall ire. My expertise.
No, don't. Don't.
We
no.
Are all Templar.
Ah, the cannon was stupid. The cannon was stupid.
Yes,
shouldn't have planted it down. That was stupid.
I'm detecting a robotic support bay nearby. If we can claim it, we can construct colossi.
Okay, you know what?
My expertise
I go in, rescue that one.
A face smith is always prepared.
Then I get a colossus. Rescue that one. And then I get the second colossus.
Yes, Hierarch.
Nice.
The Psi Matrix will fall.
Ire will be restored. Purpose guides us. A face smith is always prepared. Amon,
these are.
I hear you. We are united. I will
fight. Let's check with Phoenix first. Because he's the warrior. But that looks good.
What may
I hunger?
Okay, so I can get some colossi.
We are all Templar.
Oh no, wait, I need to go down there to produce them. I think. I'm not quite sure, but it should be the case.
My expertise.
Or why do I need the robotics bay? I got the colossus. No, it just can't.
Amon
what?
Shall not prevail.
Okay, let me test it out again. Maybe I did it wrong.
For I am the blade of Artanis. Not of the law.
Okay, there's one immortal again.
What may I resolve? Ire will be restored.
Okay,
my
there is a robotics
is yours.
Bay. I can't power always
prepared.
Okay, what's
up? Progress is made by the bold.
Well, then I just go and get two more immortal, I think, and that's it. That's sad. But I got a lot of immortal already. Look at that. Wow. What do they have? Reclamation. And those are. Ah, okay. It's sad that Carrick's can't repair those units. But okay.
I return to serve.
So Phoenix.
I will find Hierarch. I hunger for battle.
Where can we go?
My sensors are showing a lot of Reavers up ahead.
Reavers.
Reclaiming them would be risky, but their firepower would be a huge asset.
Yeah, we do that. We get those.
I will find the solution. Progress is made by the bold.
I, Naku Afal, I heed the call.
So shield.
Yes, Hierarch. We are Amon Shell. We are all.
Okay, we
Templar.
Got it. We are fine.
Purpose. A face smith is all.
We shall. Surely the hybrid will be no match for us now.
I believe you are right, friend Phoenix. Let us make for the power structure.
Oh, that was so bad.
Shall not prevail. A face.
We shall serve forever.
We are all Templar. We are united.
Ah, no.
Your command.
I will find the solution.
Don't die.
We are all. What may
that wasn't good.
A face smith is always prepared.
Oh, now it's very risky.
Yes, Hierarch. Progress is made by the bold.
I'm so bad. Of course I need to.
I will find the solution.
Okay. So let's go back here. I didn't realize it. But I was stupid. Of course I need to reclaim that building first before I can get Colossus. Do those Colossus I have? No, they just have the cliff walk. Okay, so that's that. How many sentries do I have? I guess I got enough. Yeah, that's fine.
I hear you. Progress is made by the bold.
I don't know how I'm supposed to get the Reaver. Oh, whoa. What's that? That's nice.
Honor guide me.
What may I?
Hierarch, your will made manifest.
So, shield recharge.
I hear you.
No.
Don't attack the sentries, please.
Amon shall not prevail.
Don't attack the sentries.
Yes, Hierarch. We are all.
Okay. I tried.
My ex.
What? Whatever. So there's a cannon. I'm also so stupid. I should have reclaimed that cannon.
I will find the solution. Yes,
well, okay, it's very risky now with Carrick. I try to get the Reaver because I think I will need them.
The Cymatrix.
Speak, and you will be heard.
A face smith is always prepared.
So I.
Purpose guides
I go
us.
In.
What would you ask of me?
Like
what
that.
Shanala Arai Dela. The Cymatrix will
then
fall.
I get that. I whoa! Carrick, carefully.
We are all
I got one
Templar.
Reaver at least. That's okay.
Naku
so Phoenix
Iron.
Is dangered, injured.
Guides us.
Oh wow. As attack?
I will find
Ooh.
A face smith is old.
Okay. But I get another Colossus. For my trouble. That was good. You can attack like that. Keep going. So now the battle begins. And I'm not quite sure.
The way is open.
But that's easy.
Your crusade has failed.
That's easy.
The master
of one. Oh wow, he needs to be very careful. Phoenix is okay here. Taking some damage, being a super tank, but should be careful.
Okay,
that was easy. GG.
With the hybrid eliminated, we can safely destroy the power structure.
Do it!
There. The Matrix was never meant to be dismantled like this. It has released a massive overflow of psionic energy from the surface of Ayer.
Oh, great. So Karis is as strong as Alarak. Cool. Oh, Eternus.
Hierarch, I fear you are in great peril. Psionic energy is gathering in the cavern behind you.
No,
if
please
it reaches
not.
Your position.
Do not fear, Karax. My warriors and I will keep ahead of the energy storm. Victory is still within our grasp.
You know what?
Tannis, I am sending my Dark Templar to clear the path ahead. They shall aid your advance.
As will the Purifiers, deploying warp prisons. The Tal'Darine shall win this battle for you. My warriors are joining your forces now.
Okay. Thank you, but you know what? I'm saving right now, because normally
our destiny awaits.
I want to do it in
together,
one thing without
be swift, my brothers.
Forced to
the
load.
Psionic energy has already flooded the cavern entrance. Continue fighting, warriors. I will channel the astral winds to heal your wounds.
Yeah, do it.
Order me to
our destiny.
You just
awaits.
Follow him. So that is
there
dash
can be
tag.
No doubt.
So kill that one. So that's that.
Is clear.
Another dash attack.
The Purifiers are fighting near your position, Artanis.
Yeah.
You nearly destroyed a major hive cluster.
So I don't like those speed runs, to be honest. Because I do love to take myself the time I need, but it's okay.
Change is upon us.
Can you kill those infestors, please?
Strength,
yes, you can.
In unit.
Awesome.
Together, we
oh, hi!
Are
that's good.
We serve at your command.
Hey! How about killing that?
Press on. The energies are closing in behind us.
Yeah, I see it.
We shall prevail.
Do we need to kill those reps? No. I'm okay. I am totally okay.
My people. Dawn will come.
Just heal it up. Oh, 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 Artanis. And we are healed again.
Strength
awesome.
In unit.
Can we get a short break? Just a short break.
We shall prevail. There can
so heal up again. He got also the resurgence, which is quite powerful as well. So I think
my Dark Templar are just ahead of your position, Hierarch. They have nearly taken down the final hive cluster.
That's good. Yeah, I guess that's it.
The future is up to me, Nerezim!
Several Nidus worms are defending the final power structure. My Dark Templar will aid you in destroying them.
Yeah, thank you.
Our destiny awaits.
So where are we?
Together, we are strong.
How about you with the tech? That would be nice. I don't need the Dark Templar, I just need him to do it. That's it.
Destiny awaits.
But time's short.
Slay the Zerg! We are nearly there!
Okay. Yeah, he should be fine. So I destroy the rocks. That should do it. That's okay. Easy, easy win. Ah, easy.
The final power structure. When it falls, the Psi Matrix will be no more.
Pew pew! Special effects!
You have done it, Artanis. We have stayed the Golden Armada's advance for now.
Okay. Yeah, for now.
Initiating dimensional recall.
And we are back on the Spear of Adun. Units lost. Subsonic energy 0. Reclaimed 19. Enemy units killed. Nice. New faction thing, Tyldarim stuff. Okay. Coolio! That wasn't too bad. That was fairly easy. Let's see what we got shortly.
The Tal'Darim Wrathwalker robotics are now online.
Ah, okay, those units. But they attack single units. Single target. Quite powerful. Deals bonus damage to structures, attacks ground and air. That's not bad, but I really do like the typical Colossus more. Oh, what the f- Well, hi! I never saw that screen. What the- Hello? Uh-huh! Awesome! I'm so glad I just saw that. Okay, that was so cool. Okay. That's it for today. Hope you enjoyed. As always, thank you for watching.
Rohan,
I hope you enjoyed.
Could you review this tactical layout? I want to be sure I'm seeing all the angles.
It would be my pleasure, Matriarch.
And I wish you a very nice day and